It's a Bristol beatdown. Joey Logano dominates and wins it on the dirt at Thunder Valley. Ruth doesn't get to the top 10, finishes 11th, his best run of the year.
That was a battle for about the seventh spot, wasn't it? Those guys were mixing it up.
Great top 10 for Tanner Gray.
He was strong all night.
Sure was.
I like donuts.